Why is Linux Mint so popular?
Its name is easier to pronounce than Ubuntu, and no one asks what it means.
Ubuntu came first. That gave it a larger user community.
Mint is perhaps the last non-commercial version of Linux, looking like a desktop environment, and without software limitations driven by corporate preferences.
This is Linux, not Windows or Apple. There isn't paid placement of software selection.
Another reason Mint is popular is its similarity to Windows.
And given Windows demanding you pay a fortune to do a painful upgrade to Windows 7 or install the terrible Windows 8, I understand why its user base is inflated by Windows refugees.
Mint has a lot of out-of-the-box tools that are flexible, letting you use almost any file type.
Also known as, migrate your Windows files to it and still be able to open and manipulate them.
Mint grew in popularity when its original version was actually improved upon, based on people's reviews and comments.
In contrast, Apple does what it thinks is cool and expects cool kids to go along.
And then there's the fact that Ubuntu's Unity desktop had such a negative reaction that a lot of Ubuntu Linux fans switched to Mint.
There's a big trend to go look like tablet computers.
And Mint is proof that people don't necessarily like trends in the IT world.
Mint certainly is one.
Mint beat out Ubuntu as the most popular Linux distribution in the last quarter of 2013, actually reaching the number one slot on DistroWatch.
Only Linux geeks keep stats on whose distribution is most popular.
No, because there are plenty of people who watch iTunes and Apple App Store sales rankings. And software sales in general.
Didn't Ubuntu have trouble with iTunes?
Yes. It didn't work on the Ubuntu Linux version in 2013. You'd think Ubuntu realized how many people used it, but didn't bother, something I'd expect Microsoft to do.
Which is why sales, for Microsoft, are going down.